politics. I don't have any political background. I belong to a business family.
Yeah.
I used to be a very good social worker. I was the president of Rotary and so many other social organizations. And that is how people forcefully brought me into politics.
All those students in our college who would want to become someone like you and enter into politics and want to get a change in the society?
I think that everybody need not enter politics, because good people should enter politics. But politics is not the only platform by which you can serve the people. Even as a good businessman, you can serve the society. As a good teacher, you can serve the society. And there are many avenues. Many people are serving the societies, they are helping the poor, they are going to the villages, because 90% of our people still reside in villages. When we call, we have more than 45% urbanization. That urbanization is restricted to only 5% of our land.
All those students in our college who would want to become someone like you and enter into politics and want to get a change in the society?
I think that everybody need not enter politics, because good people should enter politics. But politics is not the only platform by which you can serve the people. Even as a good businessman, you can serve the society. As a good teacher, you can serve the society. And there are many avenues. Many people are serving the societies, they are helping the poor, they are going to the villages, because 90% of our people still reside in villages. When we call, we have more than 45% urbanization. That urbanization is restricted to only 5% of our land. Natural resources. We have to ultimately work for the betterment of the poor people. That should be your main aim. And that's why I'm in politics. So I think that this is the experiment. If it is successful in two districts, then we can replicate the same in other part of the district. In fact, I came into politics and become a minister because I fought against antisocial elements. During my first tenure as an MLA, I resigned from that post, refusing to campaign for a criminal who was into politics, which was a big name. And then it was a big fight, but ultimately people won the battle. So that is how I become a minister. And when I have become a minister, it should benefit a common person. I think that everybody need not enter politics, because good people should enter politics. But politics is not the only platform by which you can serve the people.